my palms were full of sweat. I've been given a month of work to do in a week or less. Well, we didn't have a union, and I didn't have a clue that people in need of money labor will squeeze both out of you. In a little gray ward office, working people start to believe we are what we do. And I didn't want to be a quitter, so I let myself get used. I'm still walking haunted from a little gray ward office. Some people say tough luck, it ain't that bad. But when they do to you what me and my friends went through, that a harmless little gray ward office can kill you. Assistants like a drunkard goes through beers, and every one of them came out needing counseling for years. Didn't matter if you were pregnant or if your uncle died, you best be there in your creaky chair working unpaid overtime. In your little gray ward office, working people start to believe we are what we earn. And we don't want to go hungry, so we let ourselves get burned. I'm still walking haunted from the little gray ward office. Some people say tough luck, it ain't that bad. But when they do to you what me and my friends went through, then a harmless little gray ward office can kill you. I was licking my wounds when I heard that place was losing steam. Well, I could have done them so much good if they'd been good to me. I'm still walking haunted from a little gray ward office. Some people say tough luck, it ain't that bad. But when they do to you what me and my friends went through, then a harmless little